So on the day in question, I was working in the North Dunedin area, visiting student flats. I was delivering face-to-face information to students surrounding initiation events, how to be a good host and how to keep themselves safe. So I went to the flat in question. The rear sliding door was wide open. I knocked on the door. I yelled out. There was no reply. I knocked again. And while standing there in plain sight, just inside the room, were three cannabis smoking bongs. I made the decision at that time to deal with that situation myself. So wrongly, with the benefit of hindsight, I entered the room and I seized those three items and then left, closing the door as I left. My intention in doing that was so that I could deal with the situation at a proctorial level, so that I could deal with the students without involving police. With the benefit of hindsight, that was the wrong decision. It was the decision I made in good faith, and my intent at the time was to give the best possible outcome for the students involved. This is my mistake. I own it. I made a decision based on what I had in front of me, and with the benefit of hindsight, looking back at it now, it was wrong.